Congresswoman says you shouldn't blame Republicans. Try the other side.
The reality is that Harry Reid has now on his desk over 340 bills that we have already passed in the House. He refuses to take them on. So I understand that people would love to blame us. The reality is we keep doing our job. We keep passing these bills. Harry